sun is coming out. Man, it's hot. Damn. I can't even see myself. What's up, y'all? It's me, and I'm back for my 15-week pregnancy vlog update. I am 15 weeks and 1 day pregnant today. So technically, this vlog is late. However, Kinsley has had a double ear infection this week, so it's really been hard to get a free moment because she's so fussy. This week has been pretty good, pretty easy, not too much going on. I did have an OB appointment on Tuesday. The doctor said that baby is perfectly fine. I have had some symptoms, like I had a hernia type feeling like under my stomach. It probably is a hernia. She said there's nothing she can do about it while I'm pregnant. So she just suggested I get a pregnancy belt. So that's probably what I'll do in the next near future. The lower back pain I did tell her about, and she says really it's just gonna get worse, which I already know. So that's, again, where the pregnancy belt is going to come into place. I've never used one, nor do I really know if it'll really help that much. But I'm sure, like, I'll get to a point to where it'll be unbearable. Some days, my back pain really is unbearable. That's something that I'm going to have to end up purchasing. I haven't gained any weight since my last appointment, which was a month ago. And this whole pregnancy, I've only gained 2 pounds. Now, me, personally, I'm not complaining because the less I gain, the less I have to lose at the end. And that's really a concern for me because I just had the girls and I know I still have some baby weight left over from them. So I don't want to gain too much more. At the same time, I want to be healthy for this pregnancy. And the only thing I can really chop it up to is the fact that I'm just running constantly with the kids to where I sometimes skip meals or I'm not eating until later on in the day. And that's just, I mean, I'm busy. I do snack sometimes, but I'm just really not the throw an apple in your purse type of chick. Sometimes I am. Just depends, really. So this week, my goal is to remember to eat, try to eat breakfast, at least something small, and try to eat more meals. So that's it for that appointment. Basically, everything is good as far as the baby goes. He or she, which I think it's a boy, by the way, is on my right side still. And he has been since the beginning, since we were able, when we saw him on the ultrasound on the right side, when we started to be able to hear the heartbeat, always on the right side. I don't know what that is, though. This is the first baby that's done that, so at this small of size. But who knows if he'll be able to stay on that side as he continues to grow. As far as my basic symptoms that I've been having, just lower back pain, the same things as like last week, still having the lower back pain and some light cramping, but I think that's due to me not drinking enough water, and that's also something that's been harder for me to do. I don't know why it's just been so hard for me to put things to my mouth. Usually I'm a pig, so I don't know, but I'm working on it. That's basically it as far as symptoms go for now. It is freaking hot out here on this porch. I'm ready to get inside. Plus, I smell my meatloaf, and I think it's about ready. My belly shot. All right, guys, I'll see you next time.